Sometimes a Viking is born who carries the spark of gods. Raiders, we call them. It's a name that can summon armies. Ruthless, fearless, made for battle. The moment of a Viking's death is chosen by fate. So what use are they of armor or of fear?
A year since Apollyon came. Our people starved. And the worst of us fell on each other, like beasts. Growing fat on their own people's misery. Ragnar was one of those.
Let's feast!
And so, I came down from the mountains. I joined the Warborn, and then we did something about it. Something about our people's vermin problem.
They're withdrawing! We have them now!
Let's burn that gate down! In our way! That gate! Let's burn it!
Burn them out!
The food!
Told you.
Come! It's what we came for! Let's find the rest for our people.
They had stolen their own people. Food. We were there. Take it back.
Burn everything!
There's the enemy! Prepare for battle! The enemy is near!
Your death is nigh!
You leave it, Creepita!
We're retreating! Victory is at hand!
This is ours now!
They're losing!
Guard this!
Drive them back!
We will protect them.
Burn everything!
Come!
We can't pass
on our soldiers!
You don't have to die! Surrender!
Even if their mastery of steel is not as complete as ours, they are nevertheless an endlessly inventive people. We underestimate their creativity at our peril. Forest once covered the valley of Valkenheim. We knights cleared that land before the Vikings returned. And when we did, we revealed the ancient ruins of the Warborn clan.
The food is life for our people! Guard it!
The raider was right! Food was here! Someone's over there!
No!
Vikings record the exploits of their greatest heroes in stone. The markers remind them of the depth of glory that must...
We will have enough! Surrender! Ragnar has brought us
our
bounty!
Our people will not go hungry.
I had come for more than food. I had come for Ragnar.
Ragnar is at the top of the hill!
For a full year, the cranes and scaffolds and lumber mills of the Vikings stood silent. No time for building while contemplating my lesson. They had wolves to feed. It takes a special kind of madness to eat.
What's going on out there? You face me. Come on in, then.
This was what I had come for.
Warborn!
Nowhere
to run! What you've done is wrong. You feast while all around you people starve. You and your warriors will learn to live like the rest of us. Or you will become food for crows.
Child! Might as well ask me to pick up farming! We're Vikings.
So that's a no?
Valhalla.
You're in charge now. Join us. We are with you.
They weren't much to look at, but they were a start.